We're back. We're live from sunny Seattle. Welcome back to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. We are continuing our journey with the Bug Boys. I have not played this in like a couple weeks. So it's time for me to mess up all my button presses. Hi Muffin, hi Povy. Oh. Like, they're not letting you leave, or are you just waiting to leave? Anyways, let's see, what the fuck was I doing again? Let's see, we have the team, we got Pineapple, the Forellor, very, very cool, star of our team. Mr. Whiskers, the ever reliable. Ferenz, our starter. Ah, I see. I bet that's real fun, hanging out at the store longer than you normally have to. Let's see, we also got Joan of Arc, our Honorith, Luna, the Venering, and Dizzy. She's here. Alright, we also got this Eevee following us, which... I'm pretty sure we're supposed to just keep bringing until it's tired. Oh, nice. Love that. Did she get away or did they catch her? But yeah, I do remember I played a little bit off stream. Ah. Yeah, I bet. How loud is the alarm when that thing goes off? If someone goes through a fire door, how loud is the alarm? I've always wondered that. Let's see, so yeah, I played a little bit off stream. I played a bunch of Voltorb flip. So I have enough coins. We have 8,000 coins, so we can get a Pinsir and a Scyther. So let's go with Pinsir. That'll be 4,000 coins. Woo, Pinsir! Yes. Her name shall be... I misspelled that. Pinchatha. Pinchatha! Alright, and now... a Scyther. 4,000 coins. Let's see. Yes. His name shall be... what do I name this? What should I name the Scyther? His name shall be... Abba. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here before the music loops. Wait, does this music loop? Oh, this music loops for the entire city. Well, that's fun. You tired yet? Okay. Let's see. What the frick am I doing? I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go in the sewers. Okay. For whom the bell tolls. Alright. Okay, well, I think we're supposed to go in the sewers. So I guess we'll go to the sewers. I think we're healed up. We won't... I don't think we're going to evolve anyone yet. Or fuse anyone. I think we'll... Is this blocked? Fusion inside... Oh, come on. That's neat. Okay. Okay. What am I supposed to do with this Eevee, then? Right. Yeah, that's fine. How long is this Eevee gonna follow me for? Going to hyperspeed. No. Nope, we're not gambling. As much as I love gambling, we're not doing it right now. You tired yet? Oh my god. This goes to Saffron. Yeah, that goes to Saffron. We can't go there yet. If you actually have 100, like, it's feasible you could have 100,000. Do they actually let you in? Or do they just take your money? Hi, Dubby. Welcome, welcome. How are you? Oh my god. I'm alright. We're back with the bug boys. I'm doing pretty good. Trying to get this Eevee to be fucking tired. I don't know how long I'm supposed to walk this thing. It just says till it's tired. Oh wait, what's up here? Wow, a super repel. Oh, a Doro. Doro, hey Doro. Wow, that was no XP. What's this place? My secret retreat. Please, don't tell anyone I'm here. I'll make it up to you with this. Oh, fly. Hey, cool. Fly in a city you've already visited. It's a useful HM, so indeed. Cool, I don't care. Actually, let's see. Do I have the... Slugma? Find a Slugma here? That's pretty cool. These Pokemon are not very strong. A Spearigma? That's kind of neat. Rattata? I'm good. I need a regular Doduo and a Slugma. Doduo? Cool. Cool bird. No! Let me run. Spearow, okay. Raticate and Slugma. Cool. Oh, come on. No, Slugma. No. You tired yet? It's following eagerly. Not enthusiastically, though. So we're getting there. I think. Okay. I think I do need to go back to, like, Vermilion City. So maybe I just run back there with Eevee to finish some quests and then... By the time I get back, maybe I'll be tired. Come on, give me a Slugma. Just give me the Slugma so I can finish this area. I want to know what the secret encounter is. Oh, come on. Oh, wait, to get back to Vermilion City, you have to go through the fucking dark tunnel. I'd kind of rather not do that. Come on, where's the fucking Slugma? I found like the Spearow Slugma. Can I not just find a regular Slugma? No, god dang it. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope, okay. Alright, we'll go do something else. Oh, he's looking tired. Fucking finally. Did I just have to go fight Pokemon to get it to be tired? Is that what it was? If I can make it up the stairs at hyperspeed. Thank you a lot. You know what, why don't you keep it? I don't have time to take care of it and it would be a lot happier with you. Just make sure to pass by once in a while so I can see it. Cool, an Eevee. Yeah. Sorry. Did you know? Cool. Did you know in terms of male human and female Pokemon reproduction? Vaporeon is the most compatible companion? I don't know the actual copypasta. Alright. I don't need it at full speed. To the sewers! The place all children should hang out. Oh, I forgot Erica. Let's team up, we'll be stronger that way. I use my herbal medicine to heal your Pokemon, so don't worry about that. Keep your essential oils away from my bug boys. Let's see. Okay, so, guess we're exploring the sewers. Wow, Grimers. Weepinjella? Interesting. I kind of just want to see. I say that should be a kill. What? Disable my drill run? How dare you? How did you miss a razor leaf, really? Oh no, my. Ah, fuck's sake. Well, at least Erica's healing us, otherwise, that'd be a lot more annoying. Roll out. I love Pineapple. He's great. Hey, you guys aren't from Team Rocket. Hey, we claim the sewers first. Go find your own place to hang out. You ever just hang out in a sewer? I've been in the sewers once or twice in my life. Voltsing's kind of funny. He just has a full-on just Pokeball. Probably roll out, I guess. Do you hang out in the sewers, Dobby? You seem like the sewer type. In a good way. Yeah. Did my rollout not hit? Am I just dumb? Let's go. Come on, Pineapple. Good thing these things just hate Erica's Pokemon. Blue cute. I don't know, it's kinda cute. Let's go. Pineapple 35. Let's go. Easy kills. Whoa, didn't expect that. Who are you people? I mean, I grab garbage every day, so what can they do to me? Fair enough. You're immune to the sewers. You got sewer immunity. Truly the greatest power. Ooh. I don't like Grykate. That thing's kind of creepy. I can't cross it. No, okay. I don't care about you, Grimer. Probably use like a repel or something, honestly. Alright, items. I do have repels, let's go. Let's go, Erica. Our leader is really strong, that's why we can't fail. Okay, if you say so. Team Rocket Joffrey. Imagine being called Joffrey. Also, Tentacate. Pretty terrifying. I guess just roll out against it. Again, luckily these things just hate Weepinjella. Oh, let's go. I actually got to kill. I didn't think that would. Man, they really just hate Weepinjella. Does that kill? Not quite. Okay. Leech Seed. Come on, Erica. You got something better than that. Well, that rollout was definitely overkill. A level 3 rollout. Did that Joffrey. Oh, okay. Nothing back there. You people really shouldn't be hanging around in the sewers. Well, well, what have we here? What do you mean by you people? Ooh. Nidofing and Golmer. Those are pretty cool. Roll out the Golmer. Oh. Let's go. That's pretty good. Alright. Oh, come on, Pineapple. Oof. God. Pineapple just has such dead eyes. It's just staring into your soul. There you go. Alright. That was a good attack. Ah, damn. Oh, they actually attacked me for once. Woo, Joan of Arc, level 28. I have no idea when Joan of Arc is gonna evolve. I don't know when Anorith evolves. I don't know when Hone Edge evolves. Water level set to dry. Yeah, flood the sewers. What could go wrong? No. I didn't even see that other ladder there. Wait. Okay, so I guess it does need to be dry. Why is it just a mechanical control for flooding and, like, unflooding the fucking sewer? Okay. So if I flood it now... Yeah, if I flood it now, I can go... Yeah. I know what we're doing. I know what do. Oh, they're just swimming now. You know, booting in the sewers reminds me of this other time I was in the sewers with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. Rats make me crazy. There's your one for the night. Also, Magnemur, that's pretty cool. It's like a pharaoh fluid. That's pretty sick. Gonna absolutely murder it with Drill Run, but you know. Absolutely demolished. No problem, Dobby. Roll out on this coffin. Roll out more like roll up on him. Am I right? Yeah. No, Weepin' Jella. So sad. Again, just absolutely demolished the coffin. Man, Joan of Arc takes so much fucking experience to get, like, a single level. Where does this ladder go? Yeah. Another rappel. Okay. Ooh, black sludge. That could be helpful. Okay, so now we dry it. And then probably go down this one. Yeah. Hey, stop messing with the water level. It's wet down here. You don't say. The sewers are wet. I never would have guessed. Weepinicate and Gloomer. Ooh. Weird. This does mean that I can bug bite the Weepinicate, though. Let's go. Demolished. No. Oh, I actually did decent damage. Holy hell. Let's try a drill run on it. That was pretty good, actually. Damn, he's actually out for me, God. For once, they're actually attacking me. You know, let's just think about, I never really considered, how is Pineapple using drill run? Is it just rolling at him? Like, item. PP up. Sick. So knock this down. Okay. Antidote. And I'm guessing I'm gonna need it flooded. Yeah. Okay. Back to the controls. Yeah, use another one. Back to the controls. Alright. So now we can cross here. And cross over here. Hey, you can't go through here. Team Rocket members only. Wait, why wasn't that a double battle? Ditorb and Gratini. Aw. Alright, poor Gratini. That thing looks like it's in pain. But the Ditorb is kind of funny. Probably drill run the Gratini. Ah, you went for Light Stream. Too bad you didn't go for Reflect. Alright, and then I guess drill run the Ditorb. God, that animation is sick. Goddamn, Weepin' Jella almost killed the thing. You are trespassing on private property. This is a serious offense. I hope you know that. Oh, okay, I guess he just doesn't fight. No. Okay.
Well, here we go. Here we go now. Looks like we're gonna have to split up. Choose which way you want to go. I'll go the other way.
Okay. Well, left is always right.
You're going that way?
Yes.
Okay, I'll go there then. Let's meet up at the end.
Hopefully I picked the right way. Oh boy, sliding puzzles. Oop. I skipped his dialogue. He said something about breaking it. I don't know. Team Rocket Doug. Magna Drill. Probably just roll out. Ooh, Flash Cannon. Holy, that did a lot of damage. And I'm locked in now. damn. Oh, I forgot I'm rock type. I'm part rock type, that's probably why. Ferenz should be able to handle this with a fire move. Man, I hope I think I bought revives last time. Yeah, that fire punch just demolished it. Flame burst. No, it's weaker. Nah, I don't need it. Pin missile. Why is it learning pin missile again? I already had pin missile before. Alright, did I buy revives? I did, let's go. And I have, oh, sure, a lemonade. Hey, a revive, perfect. Okay, so that takes us back to the start, so I want to go this way then? No, I do not want to go that way. So I want to go this way, and then this way. And that way. Yeah, and now I gotta go back around. Let's go. Love sliding puzzles. Okay, and now I go here. An elixir, okay. And now I beat up this guy. Are you lost, little rat? Call me, who you calling a rat? I'm not a rat, I'm a roach. I'm a bug boy. Oh, it's a straight Golbat, okay. Perfect, I'm just gonna go into rollout then. Oh no, Swift. Yeah, I didn't think that would one shot. No, not Confuse Ray. Do not hit yourself. God damn it, Pineapple. What? Alright, well now I'm toxic, so that's not great. If I don't miss my rollouts, I might be able to just steamroll this guy. Explosion? Ah, it's even stronger. On those around it, the user faints upon using it. Yeah. Explosion. Ooh, Joan of Arc 29. Brine. That's an interesting one. If the target's HP is down to about half, this attack will hit with double power. That would be good against, like, if you're fighting a fire type. Aerial Ice is kind of interesting. I don't know if we need it, though. I mean, we're also definitely a physical attacker. I mean, we have other options for using Bug-type moves. So we can get rid of Bug Bite. Slash. I don't think we need Slash. I mean, very strong. We get Rivera Ace. Oh no, the poison. A Hormer? Oh, that's a bad. Come on, kill. Well, oh, use Minimize, that's fine. If we can get lucky with our rollout. God damn it. Well, there goes us. We didn't die, okay. Who can take a water type hit? Probably Whiskers. I could have went to Luna too. Luna would have been fine. Oh no. Nope, I didn't want to. Fucking. Alright, use Fake Out just because we can. Cool. And Justin Ekans. Cool. Oh, I forgot we had Crab Hammer on you. Well, we're gonna spore. And then I guess we just slash. Heck yeah, man. Alright, definitely gotta heal up. Yeah, leave the forest for sure. Heal up, pineapple. Who are you? How did you get here?
I snuck in. I beat everyone up.
Oh, drowsy, okay. We're gonna get put to sleep, that's gonna be great. Alright, oh, he can bug bite, actually. Yeah, that is huge damage. Let's go. Tent. Oh! That's kind of cool. That's actually pretty good. That's pretty good. It's oddly disturbing to look at. I guess bug bite? Oh, barrier, okay. Oh, its defense went up. That's not great. Who can take a hit from this thing? Mr. Whiskers, maybe? I'm first gonna try and put it to sleep, I think. Oof. That's fine, it's not that strong. Hit it with a fake out just because we can. Gotta get your chip. Spore it, I guess. Alright, and then I guess slash. It's not gonna do a whole lot though. Oh, the crit, let's go. Huge. Crit mattered. Coughing, okay. Well, I guess, I don't know, slash it. Maybe we hit a spore first. It's free, might as well. Oh, it woke up right away, okay, that's not good. Oh, barely didn't die there. I'm gonna try something. Go, Joan of Arc. Haha, immune. Metal Claw? Did not do that much, and that's... Oh, that didn't do anything really either, okay. Hit it with Brine. Double power. Not that good. She still did it, though. Or he, whatever. Alright, what was that for? Oh, a full heal, okay. Yeah, it's something. Super potion. Good job hanging in there, Mr. Whiskers. Ah, the item. Well, I need the item. I did not need the item. It's fine. I just really wanted to listen to the noise these slide in plates make, you know. That's it. That's as far as you're gonna get. That's what you think. Team Rocket Steven. Purbok? That's interesting. Let's see, you're normal poison, so, ooh, that really hurt. That was a crit and it didn't kill? How much damage did he do? He did 49. I probably live then. Eh, he got a crit, so, that sucks. Just see if Joan of Arc can get free extra XP from this one. Metal Claw. Oh, that actually didn't... I mean, that hurt, but it didn't do too much. Let's go 1700 XP. Alright. Well, time for another revive. And a bunch more healing. What the fuck is coffee? Interesting. I have one super potion. Please tell me I have more. Do I not have any other healing items? What the f- What did I spend all my money on? Okay, well. Let's just use a max potion on Joan of Arc. It's fine. I don't need a repellent, no. Oh, hey, a max revive. Sick. And another max revive. Sick. Can I go through here? No, okay.
Wasp, I'm sorry, I couldn't do anything. He was just too strong.
So, I must say, I'm impressed you got here too.
I don't know, that's a terrible accent.
It is noble for you to worry for that old man in the Pokemon Tower, but he got what he deserved for standing in the way of Team Rocket. You see, Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I am the leader, Giovanni. I love how I'm just looking away from him for some reason. For your insolence, you will feel a world of pain.
Alright.
Yo, it's your challenge by Team Rocket boss, Giovanni.
Arcanix? Dude, you're like... Oh, Intimidate, really. If this thing's Rock Poison, Drillbun's gonna destroy him. Eh, it's just regular super effective, okay. Oh. Ryrus. Ooh. That's interesting. Yeah, he's gonna have all ground, so, Ice Beam? Okay. Ooh, that did not do well. Rollout? Nah, it's probably too late for Rollout to be effective. Yeah, sorry, Pineapple. We'll try Mr. Whiskers, I guess. Fake out, freeze chip, and then spore. Okay, and I guess probably Crab Hammer. I'm guessing it's ice ground. Mr. Whiskers, you cannot be missing. Thank you. Cool. Arcanix, okay. Ah, the Intimidate. Go for a Crab Hammer, I guess. Ooh. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. And that did not do enough. Alright, he's probably gonna go for another poison move, so we'll go to Joan. Ah, fuck, okay. I don't know what he's gonna do now. Don't do a lot. That did too much. Okay. Damn. Okay, we're gonna have to switch again. Who can take a rock move? No one, really. We'll try Luna. Dude, that's... Oh my god, that did way too much. Psybeam? Yeah, that's not good. Let's get Mr. Whiskers back in, I guess. Fake out. Chip damage. Spore. Don't kill. Cool. Okay, if he's asleep... Who can damage this thing? He wakes up, as soon as it wakes up, anyone is dead. This is actually not, this is actually like a really bad situation. I don't think any of your stuff is going to be effective. So I don't think Bug did that much damage to it. Boy. try slash, I guess. No. No, you cannot be missing. Hong Kong. Spore? Nope, that's not good. That's interesting. Haunter Kangaskhan. What can Dizzy do? Cut Reflect. Mach Punch is not going to be usable. Mach Punch might be useful later. Alright, let's try it, Ferenz. I guess Fire Punch is probably better. I don't think either of them does more damage. I guess just Bug Blight. Oh, I just realized this thing's 39? Holy hell. Never mind, Fire Punch would have been better. Ooh, boy. Metal Claw? No. Well, that's the match. He just wiped the floor with us. I can't use Mach Punch. Cut's not gonna work, so Silver Wind. Yeah, okay. Holy. Alright, fucking level 39, holy hell. Let's see. Who do we have in the box? We might need to get rid of Dizzy so we have an actually good team member. Wait, we got Kabuto. I mean, Goplek is cool, but we're not going to bring him. No, Humanthic. Broomstick's kind of cool. I don't think he's helpful in this fight, though. Chuckle Shock is... although hilarious, again, probably not that helpful. Payback, Rock Throw, Rest, and Astonish. Against the Haunt Con, that's actually not a bad move set. I'm guessing it's normal ghost, so payback would actually be really effective. And rest to stay alive. Ziggy, probably not. Nula? Growly, no. Spoons? Probably not because of the Haunt Con. Okay, I do kind of want to do... I'm going to try using a Super Splicer. I get Scyther Pinsir is probably a really cool combo, but I kind of want a Scyther Kabutops. What would be cooler, Kabuto? Rock, Bug, Water. I guess Rock... Bug Water is actually like a really good type in though. But it's gonna be really stupid looking. It's gonna be really stupid looking if I do Bug Water. Alright, cancel for now. Just out of curiosity, what? Yeah, those look like pretty cool combinations. Wait, it's mono bug either way? Why? Stop the fusion. What level does Kabuto evolve? Let me check that. Let's see, Kabuto. Evolution level 40. The fuck? Goddamn. That's kind of bananas, actually. So maybe that's not a great combination. The fuck is this thing? Oh, it's an egg. Okay. Alright, you know what? Chuckleshuck, you're on the team for now. Get out of here, Dizzy. The problem is, we're like completely underleveled for that fight now. Let's see, let me look when Hone Edge evolves. 35, okay. Anorith? 40, okay. Wait, Hone Edge. Hone Edge into Dewblade at 35, and then with a Dusk Stone. So that's 5 more levels. I think there's someone this way we can train on. Alright, real quick, out of curiosity. I'm missing a Psyduck, okay. Anyways, can I train on you? Yeah, okay. Yeah, the Glueon. Oh, I forgot how weird that thing looked. Are you poison type? No, I don't think so. Maybe? Try Bug Bite. It's about the same either way. Fire Spin. Okay, so it's a Flareon Bloom mix. So I'm guessing it's Grass Fire. Alright, speed it up again. Oh god, that's gonna do some damage. Alright, we're just gonna speed through some training here. Training arc. Rollout. Oh, fucking course we're poisoned. Ooh, rollout is way more effective. Not if you miss. Jesus. Okay. Getting a little beat up there, Pineapple. Okay, so his ace is 39, and my ace is only 36. Which is not great. Okay, cool. It's also good, because we get my ace to be stronger as well. Okay, we both missed. Giga Drain? Goddamn. Why does Giga Drain do so much damage? Holy hell. Okay. I do not have enough healing items for this. Holy hell. Oh, it evolved. That's pretty cool. Vileon? Rollout, I guess. Okay, cool. Joan of Arc 32. Iron Defense. I mean, I don't know how useful that would be, but it's probably better than Brine. Yeah. 3 more levels. I mean, I could just use Rare Candies, but I kind of want to save those. And like I said, Pineapple could also use the XP. I'm not paying attention to it. How much money are we getting for this as well? Okay. That's gonna hurt. Okay, cool. How much money do we get? I don't think we get money for it. Okay, cool. And I am out of healing items now. Let's do this in full speed again. Ow. Do not poison. Okay, cool. Hey, another level for us. 33, okay. This is going pretty fast, honestly. It's 36 now. Oh boy. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Alright, you scary face, that's fine. Okay, need to go heal. Oh, I wasn't even full speed, holy hell. Need to heal and buy more healing items. Where's the Pokemart? Oh, right. You sell regular stuff, right? Fusion, incense, blah, 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 yeah, super potion. 49. Maybe not 49, but like 30. Do I have anything to sell? Wait, what was that fossil? I have an armor fossil? Oh, right, I got it in this town. There's some mushrooms I could sell, I guess. Nah, that should be fine. I forgot I got the old amber, but I don't remember what I have to do to actually revive it. I remember them saying they didn't have the technology for it. Vileon. Cool, he missed. That's good. Alright. Ow. Oh, of course I flinched. 34? Okay, one more level. One more level and he evolves, and that'll be... Joan of Arc will evolve, and then that'll be a good thing to have on our team. A stronger... Oh! Fucking Lava Plume, holy hell. What type are you? Yeah, maybe we don't send you in against the fire type. Chuckle Shuck, can you do anything here? Rock Throw? Maybe not. Ow. Right, Chuckle Shuck probably has terrible attack stats. Right. Okay, Ferenz. Oh, we could get Ferenz to evolve as well at 36. It's not that far away. Or not. Okay, Jesus. Luna? This is beating up our team. Why didn't I do this to start? God damn it. Okay, god damn. Fucking Lava Plume. Back we go. Back to beating up this old lady who just beat us up. Ow. Cool. Fucking 39 on Pineapple, that's good. Pineapple now matches Giovanni's ace. So, probably need to find a different person to train on for our other... Fucking Lava Plume, goddamn. Alright, there we go. Night Slash. We're not Dark type, so it's not... Dark type is probably better than having regular Slash, though. I feel like... Yeah. Oh, Night Slash would actually be good against his Haunticon. Alright, Joan of Arc is evolving. Let's go. Two swords. Okay. Or one sword that gets cut off in the JPEG. On the PNG. But he has, like, a different tail. Looks pretty much the same, though. Alright. Doeth. I don't know, what's your... No. Oh, fuck, I forgot Joan of Arc has no guard. Shit, okay. Middle Claw, Iron Defense, and Knight Slash. We should definitely take advantage of that at some point. 86 attack stat, holy. Defense is not bad, I don't think. Yeah. Honestly, not bad. Alright, Alright, who do we want to train else now? Ferenz, probably. Let's get Ferenz, and then let's... take the EXP share and give it to Chuckleshuck. And I'm feeling pretty good about Joan having Night Slash now for the Haunticon, but still. Can I fight you? Sure. Who do you have? A Dota? I don't remember fighting this thing, but okay. Ah! Alright, well, we're trapped now, so... can we kill this thing in time? God damn it. Okay. Well, that was pathetic. That was very pathetic. I don't care, I'll use the max revive. Alright, who else can we fight? You? I'd love to paint a grass and fairy type. For my... wait, for your what? Gold... oh, Goldsea. No, I'm good. I'm good, man. Damn it, who else can I beat up around here? I didn't want to fight wild Pokemon. Oddish? That's not odd. Just oddish. Teaching them what... Oh. Oh, cool. Echoed voice. I didn't even know that was a thing. Zen Headbutt. Oh, no, I'm good. One of you kids want to fight again? Huh? Okay, cool. Well, great. Oh, hey, a Pikachu. I don't have a Pikachu yet. Let's go. Easy. The mouse Pokemon. And her name shall be... Chichu. I don't want to fight another Mon. It's a Golduck, okay. Wait, wasn't Golduck the only one I didn't find on this route yet? Oh, at night it's just, yeah. Well, I wonder what the day encounter is, though. Alright, who can I fight? Nothing, okay, cool. So that old lady's kind of the only option, then. And I'm feeling Ferenz isn't going to be able to kill it. Okay. Chuckleshuck? He missed. Okay, cool. Yeah, you show them with their rock throws. Or you can miss and probably die immediately. Cool. Great. Joan? Nope. Okay. Yeah, not great. I think I screwed myself. Oh, wait, I could have just went to fucking... Yeah, okay, I'm stupid. Oh, hey, he didn't die, actually. Good job, Luna. Why didn't I just go to Mr. Whiskers for fake out? That was stupid. Alright, new plan. I don't feel like hunting down someone to train on, so we're just gonna go back to the sewers. Okay, that's not the sewer I want. What other sewers are there? Oh, come on. Is that the only other... No, I saw there's other entrances. And exits. Okay, well, shit. This is what we're doing then. Okay. We entered an area with Erica again. Well, that was weird. Fuck, man. I have to redo this whole puzzle. Really? Okay. Right. Okay. Yeah. Well, this is annoying. Wait, can I go through here? Oh, shit. Sludge wave. Nice. Alright, I guess it's fine that I came back in here then. Extra move. Flood the sewers, yep. Okay, now we can go this way. And that way. And this way. Alright, it's not that bad, actually, to get back down here. Okay. Where the fuck does this one go, then? Oh, like I was just standing on top of it, okay. Can I just go the other way now? Oh, okay. I just have to walk back through here. I just really wanted to listen to the noise of this puzzle again, you know? Love that noise. So good. Alright, I guess let's try this again. Yeah, no, you couldn't do it. Blah, blah, blah. Head of the base, whatever. Again, I don't know why I'm facing away from him here. Kind of weird. He only has 3 mons. I should really be able to do this. Team Rocket Boss Giovanni. Arcanix. Drill Run. Didn't actually do that much. Special Defense down kind of sucks, though. Damn, Drill Run did a shit ton of damage. Alright. Right, yep, Ryrus, okay. So I need to switch on this one, because I need Pineapple to stay alive. Because that Arcanix was the problem last time. Yeah, that was a bad switch. Are we faster? Thank God, okay. What did we use against you last time? Guess we'll go to Firenze. Okay, thank God, it stayed asleep. Bug bite? No, that did fuck all. Did more. Oh, that's gonna hurt. We outspeed, right? Okay, cool. There goes Ryrus. Ooh, Chuckle Shuck. Stockpile. Use shows a power maze, both its defense and special defense. Move can be used 3 times. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. I mean, he doesn't have any strong moves, is the problem. I'm realizing. No. Okay, I guess we'll learn it instead of... Cool. Oh, back to Arcanix. Okay, I guess Fire Punch it? Yeah, okay. Bye, friends. Okay, Pineapple can finish this off now. Because he dies to a drill run. That's so fucking loud. Do not flinch, please. I probably could have went to Mr. Whiskers and just used Fake Out on him, actually, but whatever. Alright, Honkon. Fucking Explosion won't work because it's ghost type. I guess just drill run it. Oh, Dizzy Punch, okay. Don't hit yourself. Motherfucker. Pineapple, please. Okay, we can try for a Spore. No, he outsped. Damn it, okay. I'm just gonna really rely on Joan then. If Joan doesn't do it, we might be screwed. Oh, we're not ghost type. Okay. Please. Damn it, we need another one of those and we're not gonna live. God damn it, okay. That did a lot of damage though. Chuckle Shuck? If you don't die immediately, a payback would be good. God damn it, Chuckle Shuck. Luna? Is Dizzy Punch fighting type or normal? See, this thing's probably ghost normal. Guess Signal Beam? Oh, that was not bad. Do not kill. Oh, let's go! Fucking let's go, Luna. Holding on to the last bit of life. Fucking 4 HP left, last mon. What? This cannot be. I'm honestly just as surprised as you, man. I see that you're raising your Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again.
Woo, I'm lucky you were here. I never could have done it without your help. Thank you, Wasp. This Sylph Scope that Giovanni left behind, I think it helps to see ghost Pokemon. With this, you'll be able to go save Mr. Fuji on top of the Pokemon Tower. Okay, then, I'll be heading back to my gym. You should come challenge me there sometime.
Okay. Can I go fight her now? Like, can I just... Mr. Fuji will be fine till I can get back. Triple Fusion Experiment Notes. Although the process will require a tremendous amount of energy, the Triple Fusion Machine prototype now appears to be fully operational. Furthermore, the cause of the Mount Moon Experiment's failure has now also been identified. Yeah. Unlike regular fusion, it appears that the Pokemon need to be of similar strength and energy signature. Failing to do so results in a fusion that is too unstable to be viable. It is speculated the energy requirement could be lessened by using it on Pokemon of great power. The three legendary birds of Kanto seem like strong candidates for this experiment. However, these Pokemon are notoriously difficult to capture, and living specimens have only been seen a few times in the recent years. That's cool. That's a fun reference. I found out about this recently in the Pokemon Adventures manga. They actually do fuse all three legendary birds into a single Pokemon. Like, that's something that actually happens in, like, the manga canon. Also, let's go heal my team, because goddamn. Absolutely decimated. Alright. So, as funny as Chuckle Shuck is, definitely not keeping him on the team. Chuckle Shuck is getting the boot here. Can you let a Pokemon die? If this was a Nuzlocke, they would die. In the lore, yes. I mean, there's a whole tower in this region dedicated to dead Pokemon. So they do die. They don't talk about it a lot, though. Alright, there's gotta be a fusion for Pikachu and Eevee, right? I just wanna see. Okay, looks like pretty normal from there. Yeah, stop fusing. Who do I mix, though? Who do I want to add to the team? Broomstick would not be a bad one, considering we're going up against a grass gym next, but he's also not really high enough level to be usable. That's kind of the thing, like, most of my Pokemon just aren't high enough level to be usable. I could start training an Azure, so that when he evolves, I can fuse him with Scyther then. Or I could just fuse Scyther and Pinsir together. Most memorable death of a Pokemon. I haven't read the manga. I know it happens in the manga a lot more than any other media, because the manga is actually kind of dark. There's a theory that Gary's Raticate is dead. When you fight him in the first game, you kill his Raticate, but I don't think that's canon. But that is the most, like, notorious, probably. Theory, at least. I guess in the... Yeah, in the Kanto games, you have to clear out the ghosts from, like, Lavender Tower. Which I'm gonna go do that soon, and I believe it's... The ghost turns out to be a dead Marowak. So it's like the dead Cubone mom, I guess, you fight. Like, you literally fight like a ghost. I don't know if there's many other deaths I know about in the series. Yeah, Cubone's mom. RIP. I don't know who I want. I guess we'll just take Azure. We'll throw Azure on the team for now. He'll get more powerful. How did the repel wear off while I was in a menu? I didn't move. The fuck? Alright, you can have the EXP share. Yeah, okay. Let's go beat up Erica. Woo! Let's go beat up the grass lady. Probably could put Ferenz out front now. He's actually gonna be useful. Don't bring any bugs or fire Pokemon in here. Well, have I got news for you. He might want to say hi to my bug boy. Ooh, Oddlife. I don't like that. That's a bit odd-ish. Bug bite? Oh boy, that's gonna hurt. Holy, 38? God, her Pokemon are strong. Oh, I might be underleveled for this gym. Pineapple's like the only one actually leveled for this gym. What's wrong with this puppy? That's an odd puppy. Rollout? That's... Ooh. That hurts. Ooh, Azure got so many levels immediately. My god. Fucking 10 levels. Alright, well, this is a might be a minor problem. Might be a little underleveled for Erica. Alright, well, we'll keep pushing through, but I don't know about this one. How about you?
I won't get to Erica.
That's what you think. Picnicker Tina. A bell sore? That's kind of cute. Fire punch it? Okay. Kind of ironic that, like, Ferenz is part fire type, yet so weak to fire moves. Weepin' sore? Oh, that's cute. No, not knock off. I wasn't holding any item. Fucking double edge. What the? What is that about? Well, at least Azure gets a shit ton of XP for that. Yeah, mud shot. I guess. God damn it. Okay. The XP kind of would have been nice for Ferenz as well, but whatever. We'll just keep trucking on, I guess. You. Eek! Don't step on the flowers! It's kind of hard not to, honestly. Aw, cute. Level 40! Fire punch it? Not bad. Oh, we got the burn. Burn doesn't really matter because it uses special type moves, but whatever. Cool. It didn't heal more than the burn does. Well, at least we'll get good XP from fighting these people. Never mind, that wasn't that good of XP. Okay. Let's heal. Cool.
Look at my grass Pokemon. They're so easy to raise.
Are they?
But are they as cool as my bug boys?
Bell Pie? Hey, that's a bug boy. It's gonna be a dead one. But it's one. Weepin' Drill. Ooh, ew. Oh, I don't like that. I do not like that at all. Holy, that did some damage. Alright, well, Azure's level 20. I mean, the progress on leveling is going to slow down quite a bit on Azure, but... Okay. More people to fight.
Pokemon are like sprouts. They grow for their whole life.
Wow. So insightful.
Bellish? You know, it's not quite a bell. It's only bellish, you know?
Oh, for fuck's sake, it knows toxic. Well, that's annoying. Let me guess, a Gloom, Weepin' Gloom now? Sand attack? I mean, sure. Why not? Yep, Weepin' Gloom, okay. Oh, the burn, let's go. Oh no, my evasion. And then what, Victory Plume as your final Pokemon? Oh, that fucking toxic sucks. Oh, it's Belloom, okay. Okay, well that's not gonna do a lot, but the toxic is probably gonna kill me. I'm guessing. Come on. Damn it. I was hoping you'd hold on. I would have won on the next attack. I guess Joan can finish us off. God, that sound effect is loud. Oh, for fuck's sake, he has Moonlight. Fucking Swords Dance, I guess. Because this thing's not going to do anything. There we go. Oh, it was a critical, too. Nice. Alright, let's revive. Ferenz. Because he needs more experience. He's only like 3 levels away from evolving, and that would be a huge power boost for him, so...
Aren't you the Peepin' Tom?
What do you mean, Peepin' Tom? Wait, what's that accusation about?
Pika-ish.
I mean, it's not quite a Pikachu, it's only Pika-ish, you know? Anyways, Fire Punch? Oh, I'm out of Fire Punch. Venoshock? It's not gonna be... Nope, that's not gonna do shit. And that kinda hurt. And that did not do shit. Okay. Who can take a grass electric move? Mr. Whiskers. That's gonna do jack shit. Yep. No, I don't want to switch again. Fake out because I can. And then I guess just slash it. Azure 23, okay. Pika Bell. Oh, that's kind of neat. I cannot put this thing to sleep because Spore does not work. Oh, that slash actually did pretty good damage. Oh, for fuck's sake, do not get paralyzed. Come on. Thank you. That did a little more damage. Stop getting paralyzed. Are you fucking kidding me? He got paralyzed like 4 times. Thank God he... Okay, you held on. You redeemed yourself. You redeemed yourself. You didn't get paralyzed 5 times. Okay. Do I have a pair? I do have Paralyzed Heal. Nah, wrong one. Okay. A child.
Pleased to meet you. My hobby is Pokemon training.
Real interesting, kid. What the? Cool trainer, Mary. That did not look like a cool trainer. That looked like a child.
Aw. Oddji. That's pretty cute.
Bug Bite? I use Giga Drain, so that's fine. Agility? Oh, for fuck's sake, why does it have Toxic? Why do I have to have Toxic? Oh, okay, it just now uses Wing Attack. Why? Why would it wait? Eek. Blue fetched. Okay. Switch to Azure. That's not Azure. Joan of Arc. Well, that's gonna do like shit. No, I didn't want to switch. Sword Dance? Oh, that might hurt. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think we survive another hit. God damn it. Okay. Fine, we'll use Pineapple. Fucking roll out. Why is Night Slash so loud? Okay, can you please not miss your rollouts? Stop miss. I'm getting so unlucky in these gym fights. Are you kidding me? If I lose to this blue fetched, I'm gonna be mad. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, Whiskers. Fucking fake out. Technician boosted. It's not enough. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, that hurt. Okay, Luna, maybe? Can you do something? That's gonna hurt. God damn it. We're actually gonna lose to this fucking gym trainer. My god. Alright, Azure, you're the last chance. Get in there and die. That's just insult to injury, man. Oh my god. Okay. I didn't need to talk to you again. God damn it. Alright. Back to the gym. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to beat Erica, but like, I still wanna try, you know? And I gotta kill you just to redeem my honor. Okay. I have Fire Punch back this time, so I can do probably more damage. Yep, a lot better damage. Yeah, that does nothing. Thank God I didn't use Wing Attack right away, for some reason. Do not kill. Motherfucker. I swear to God, I swear to God. Okay, cool. I win this time. Screw you, kid. Okay, where's the revives? Ferenz is never gonna evolve at this rate. My god. Get back up this way. You. This might be the last fight before Erica. Last K. Weepin' Duo. Another flying type. That's Gastro Acid. That's an interesting choice. Oh, fuck's sake. It's gonna survive because it raised its defense. Oh, got the burn though. Please kill. Well, that was lucky. Does Dudero normally learn acupressure? That's strange. Alright. Well, time to get destroyed probably, but we're gonna try.
Oh, lovely weather, isn't it? It's so pleasant. Oh dear, I must have dozed off. Welcome, Moss. Nice to see you again. So I decided to come challenge me. I'm really grateful for your help with Team Rocket, but that doesn't mean I'll go easy on you. I shall use 3 Pokemon for this battle. Choose yours.
I forgot about this rule. Okay. Definitely Ferenz, Pineapple. Probably Mr. Whiskers for Fake Out. Okay, actually, let's lead Mr. Whiskers so we can get a fake out immediately. This might be a bad idea. Exga Duo. Damn, that's kind of scary. Fake out. They're all grass type, so I can't use Spore, which is the problem. Oh, Fury Attack, okay. Only hit twice though, so that's lucky. Oh, and we got a crit as well. Of course, use this Hyper Potion. Ow, that's gonna... Yep, that really hurts. Seed Bomb. Okay, it killed, I guess, so fuck me.
I think we're gonna try something a little risky. We're gonna try for rollouts. Yeah, that's gonna fucking hurt. No. Okay, really? You cannot miss your rollouts. Please. Damn, I was hoping for an easy rollout setup, but I guess not. Tanape with ancient power. Okay, that's gonna do nothing. Huh. Not good. I could have led Ferenz and started with Toxic Spikes, actually. That's gonna hurt. Yep, okay. Yeah, we're under level anyways. Okay, yeah, I need to figure a way out to level up. Let's head back to Lavender Town then. Maybe by the time we come back from Lavender Town, we'll be high enough level. Alright, figure out we can train over here too. Let's just see, what does this guy have? Oh yeah, he has like Parasect. Well, these things are definitely weaker. Parafing. That didn't... Oh, hey, the burn. Cool. Ah, not the spore. Okay, please wake up. Cool. Nice. Indoor? Probably not. Okay, well, that was interesting. Anyways, back to Lavender Town. It's raining. Cool. Pokemon Tower. Oh, there's an item down there. Yo, free shit. Free shit in the dead place? Oh, what the fuck?
Kikiki, qua!
Is this like a legitimate ghost? What the fuck? Channeler Hope. Ball Batley. Oh, these things are fucking 37 as well. Okay. So yeah, I definitely probably meant to come here before Erica. Or maybe not, I don't know. Maybe they're just meant to be on the same level. Oh, they're all, like, haunted. Or possessed. That's cool. Guess I'm saving the old ladies from their possession. Love that for me. Margaret. Oh, do they all have, like, the starters? That's kind of neat. Venoshock? Is that gonna do anything? No. No, it's not. Okay, can anyone take a fire move? Not well, but maybe Pineapple? Ow. I can probably survive another one, though. Do not miss this rollout. It didn't kill. God damn. Okay. Cool. Is this thing not ghost type? Yep, it's ghost type, alright. Okay. God darn it. Am I gonna lose to this thing? I swear to God if I lose to this thing. Do enough. Let's go.
That's pretty sad. We're gonna have some problems when we get to Blaine's gym. My god. Blaine is gonna wreck us. Definitely gonna need to figure out some water combinations by the time we get to Blaine. I forgot to heal up friends. Alright, so you're gonna have like a Squirtle Ghastly, right? Actually don't really have anything for a Squirtle. For a water type either that well. Okay. Begone, evil spirit. Okay. Calling me the evil spirit? Channeler Deborah Squirtly. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. I guess put it to sleep. Oh, I just realized, no, Mr. Whiskers can't do shit to this. I don't know, fucking Luna, I guess. I don't know, I hit it with a fucking signal beam. Of course it woke up. Oh, that actually didn't do too bad. Oh, fucking course it flinched. God damn it, Luna. Good job. Not even, like, good XP from them. Jeez. My team is, like, very underleveled. Alright, let's go. Moving up. Ghost, no, Qua. Qua. Channeler Morgan. A Gassicate. Ooh, that's kind of neat. I don't know, I guess just Fire Punch the thing. Why does that do so much damage? Luna. Are you normal type? You are part normal type. Shadow Ball is ghost type, right? Why'd I use Dark Pulse instead? God damn it. Alright. Fucking hit it with the signal beam. Didn't kill. God damn it. Okay. Do not kill. Come on, Luna. Hold in there. God damn it. I need something fast. Is Joan of Arc fast? You have a dark type move, so actually, if you don't die... If you don't die right away... That's so fucking loud. Okay. I am blowing through my healing items very quickly. Alright, new plan. New plan. Joan of Arc is going out front. And we're hoping that he does something. Oh wow, ghost type. Okay, cool.
Oh no, a Ghastly. So scary.
I actually probably should have fought that for the XP, but like... Whatever. Let's just see. Let's see what Joan of Arc can do. It's so fucking loud. Yeah, that's like no XP. But, hey. It's a plan. Haunted Girl Laurel. Guys, it's Haunted Girl Yanny. Why is this thing so fast? The Terran sound. Oh no, she has a second Pokemon.
Aw, oh, man, Night Slash is even more effective on this thing. Do not die. Do not die. Let's fucking go! Let's go, Joan of Arc, 1 HP hero. Alright. You deserve some potions. Ah, fucking random ghost. Oh, mischievous. I like mischievous. Mischievous is cool. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine, if you want to fucking die. Cool. You use more healing items. We're not even going to make it to the top of this tower before I'm going to have to leave to get more healing items. Carrietta. Aghast. Aghast. Do not die. Cool. Let's go, Joan. Okay, I kind of feel like I should probably take the EXP share off and just get Joan some more XP. Did I pick up the item? Oh, a spell tag. Cool. I just realized, is there an item I can give Joan to do more damage? Do I have any items that would work for that? Tiny Mushroom, Rocky Helmet. Hardstone. I really do not have many good items to give. I guess the Rocky Helmet, because I guess why not? It's something. Oh, it's getting darker. Give me blood? What the hell? Chandler Karina. Karina? Ooh. That's kind of cool. Payback? Yeah, I get hit with the Rocky Helmet. Dumbass. Oh, that did not kill. Metal Claw? Finish it off. Ow. Oh, now that's some XP. Let's go. Still need like 4 levels for it to evolve, but we'll get there. Probably not before we run out of potions. God damn it. Okay. I don't care about you, random ghastly. You're not worth it. Okay, I really should use a repel. Do not... Okay, fuck's sake. Guess we're killing it. Thanks for healing me, I guess? Ah, shit, okay. Oh, no, it didn't use pain split a second time, okay. Weird. I need you at full health. Come play with us. Please tell me this old lady will heal me. Ooh. Hunted girl Reagan. That no good Reagan. How many bits to put your hair on the other side? Man, if you could give me bits, any bits at all. Just any. But I don't think I qualify. Can you give bits to people if they're not affiliate? Also, this sprite is just sad. Holy hell. Oop, Dark Pulse, okay. Oh, it fucking crit. But I killed it. Damn, that's sad. I guess you'll just have to wait till I get affiliated to put my to pay me to put my hair on the other side. HP up. Do you heal me? Oh, let's fucking go. That's huge. I really needed that. Yo, a Haunter? Now that's some XP. Payback. Good one, smart one. Probably won't kill, though. Oh, it did. Let's go. 964 XP. That's pretty good, actually. Ghastly. Lame. Okay, how can you not get away from this ghost? Come on, Joan. Well, hopefully it doesn't kill me. It used payback, okay. Rocky helmet actually being useful. Let's go. When I come affiliated, just put like a thing like, give me like 20 bits, I'll flip my hair to the other side. Just make it really cheap so people just can just spam it. It's the middle of a game, I have to keep it flipping my hair. Honda girl Carol Ann. Ooh, that's a cool sprite. Honbat. Shadow Ball, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, that hurt. And that's not gonna kill. I swear to God, if it goes for Dark Pulse, I'm gonna be mad. Come on, Luna. Oh, it used Mean Look. Damn it, I could have stayed in and won. Alright, Signal Beam it is. Leech Life. Oh, that did more damage than I would like. I think that did more damage than my attack did. Psybeam? Is this thing part poison? It did neutral damage. So probably... I got 2 dabs, 1 purple heart, half a friendship heart, and a crown if you flip it. Oh shit, for that. Fucking hell.
It doesn't look as good on the other side.
Because I never put it on this side.
That's... yeah.
Alright. Cool. It looks weird because I never have it on this side. Alright, if anyone else has anything else to offer to flip it back, feel free to say so. Let's go, Pineapple. Roll out. Let's go. Damn, that was good XP. Holy hell. Earthquake? Hot damn. Drill Run is 80 with 95. Yeah, no, that's way better. Even with a high crit chance, it's still, Earthquake's still more reliable. What? Pineapples? Oh, actually, I fucking forgot about that. Pineapple's evolving, guys! His final form. He's coming out of his shell! Ooh. I don't know, it's not as cool. Into a Forellum. It's not as cool, but it's still really cool. Mirror Shot. I don't think that's worth it. Yeah, no, that's not worth it. So, Automize. I don't think... user sheds part of its body to make itself lighter and sharply raises its speed stat. I mean, 2x speed can be really helpful. But then I would have to get rid of Explosion, and Explosion is funnier to have, so. Shit, I forgot that was gonna happen. That's cool. Can I make it back before... no! Oh, hey, Eradicate. Get it? Because it's Gary's dead Eradicate. Get it? Ah, fuck. I couldn't get away. Good job hurting yourself, loser. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. It killed me. Joan. No. Damn it. Okay. Well, new plan. Pineapple, fucking explode. No one gets any XP. Oh, what the? Give me your soul. It is Chandler Ruth with a drought. Ew. Oh, that's... I don't like that. But it is 4 times weak to Night Slash, so... Easy XP. I should use repels. They go heal. As for us, I could still probably be attacked. The Pokemon, wild Pokemon might be a higher level than me. Ah, creepy child. A Clefgar? Oh, now that's a problem, because that's Ghost Fairy. Well, if it doesn't kill me, Metal Claw will actually do good damage, I think. But that's gonna hurt. Yeah, that hurts quite a bit. Cool. I'm not gonna be able to kill it in time. It's gonna kill me first. Luna! I swear to God, if it doesn't use Shadow Ball. Let's go. Get predicted, loser. Alright. Signal Beam, I guess. God damn it. Do not hit yourself. Let's go, Luna. That did jack shit. Psybeam? Oh, Sucker Punch? Do not hit yourself. That did slightly more. Let's go. That was a lot of XP. Let's go. Curing all the ghosts. Last super potion. Okay. That's not great. Oh, Will-O-Wisp. That's a pretty good one to have. My Pokemon dead, but we still fight. That's sad. Chandler Amelia. Hauntrio. Ooh. That thing's crazy looking. Oh, yep, that's gonna kill. Alright, Pineapple. Bug Bite? Use Dig. Oh, damn it. I should have used Earthquake. I would have got double, like, extra damage. Well, if this doesn't kill, I'm just gonna go for Earthquake then. Yeah, get wrecked, loser. Oh, a critical hit, too. Alright, well, gotta go heal. Gonna burn all my repels having to run back to heal. Oh, right, it's a higher level than me. Okay. No, it's the same level as me. What the hell? Lame. Oh, what the? Be gone, intruders. Where the fuck did she come from? Haunted girl? Oh, it's the, it's level 44. Dark Pulse? Did not kill, okay. But that did nowhere near enough damage. Pineapple, I guess? I probably could have gone to Whiskers and used Spore. Yeah, because that definitely hurts. You're what, Ground Ghost? I guess just hit him with an Earthquake, honestly. Unless he flinches, and then he just fucking dies. That's not great. I'm not going to be able to use Fake Out. Do not die to Dark Pulse. Sick. And now I guess we just Crab Hammer. Yo, what's up, Cricket? How's it going? Whiskers, please do not miss your Crab Hammers. Okay. Okay. Ferenz is gonna get destroyed by a ground type move here. So, I don't even know. Bug Bite, I guess? Oh, it didn't use a ground type move. Okay. But that did jack shit. Okay. So I'm thinking we're probably gonna wipe here. Luna, what can you do? Not a whole lot. You can at least take a hit. Can you take a second hit? Oh, let's go, 1 HP. It's not quite enough, though. I'm pretty sure we wipe here, because I don't think Joan or Azure is faster. God darn it. Oh, I forgot about Rocky Helmet. Let's go! Let's fucking go Rocky Helmet for the win. Oh shit, that was a real ghost. Yes, Sniff Dobby 2023. I can agree with that, Povey. I just got so fucking lucky. Survive Joan. I don't have any healing items, so hopefully we can make it back to the healing thing. Cool. That was way too close for comfort. Yeah, use another one. Hello? Oh, hello, Wasp. Hey, you came to save me. I must thank you for your kind concern. These Team Rocket grunts came looking for a prototype of the Master Ball. I'm afraid I was no match for them. They took what they were looking for. I'm truly worried about what such an evil organization could do with such a powerful tool. Use an innocent Pokemon for monetary gain. It fills my heart with sadness. Wasp, your Pokedex quests may fail without love for your Pokemon. I think this may help your quest. A Pokeflute? Oh, upon hearing the Pokeflute, sleeping Pokemon will spring awake. It works on all sleeping Pokemon. Cool, I can get past Snorlax now. I can't, okay. Can I just escape rope now? I mean, there's no real reason for me to go back down the tower. And it's the middle of the goddamn night. Cool. Where's the Pokemon Center? Thank you. Yes. Alright. Well, we have a few options now. I kind of want to go back and beat up Erica, but I'm not real sure we can. I need some healing items. It's by like 40 of these. And then some more revives. Because I'm out. And I am officially broke. Let's go. Alright, I'm pretty sure I can go south of here now. And get past the Snorlax there. I can go back to Celadon. And get past that other Snorlax as well. What does my team look like? I'm not really any better equipped for fighting Erica. Joan is just a little too frail. I don't think I have a Duskstone either. Let me look up. I'm gonna look up Honet Dewblade's moveset. Dewblade moveset. Let's see. Iron Defense. Yeah, he learned Iron Defense already. Sword Dance. Sacred Sword at 56. What about Aegis Slash? Okay, what's Aegislash's moveset? Moves learned on evolution. It learns King's Shield on evolution. Okay, so it learns King's Shield, but Sacred Sword, it has to get to level 56 as Dewblade. Or I need to find the move reminder. Find the move reminder, I can just evolve it right away. Move relearner. I cannot fucking type. Alright, move relearner in infinite fusion. Where is that at? Wait, upstairs? Is it actually upstairs in the Pokemon Center? Ah, fuck. The move reminder has been available this entire time. Tutoring. Joan? Okay, he doesn't have it yet. I think, do I even have a Duskstone? That's the thing, like, do I even have a Duskstone to evolve it? No. Frick. Where do I get Duskstone in this game? Let's see. Every Dusk and Dawn is shining our tail after being. Okay, so I'm not going to be able to get a Duskstone till after Silph-Co, so we got a while on that then. Is there any other Pokemon with moves to relearn? Does Luna have anything? Baby Doll? Hammer Arm. Hammer Arm is a pretty strong move. Quiver Dance. Poison Power, Speed Sound, Play Nice, C Power. Quiver Dance is a strong move. Special Attack and Special Defense. Oh, but it's like special. I guess. What is Luna's stats looking like? Attack 85. Special Attack is actually not that much lower.
So it's not would not be that bad. You have Slash, Gust, Psybeam, Signal Beam. So teaching you Quiver Dance instead of Gust would actually not be bad. Yeah, Luna. Let's learn Quiver Dance, that's pretty good. We don't need Gust. Alright, cool. Well, good to know that's an option. So Joan of Arc will get an evolution at 40. So will Azure. Ferenz is 2 levels away. So if I could find someone good to train on. No, I don't need another repellent. Let's head down this way. Let's see where... So I think there's a Snorlax block in the way down here. So let's see where this goes. Oh shit, am I gonna have to fight this now? It probably would be good to catch a Snorlax, because that could be useful for a fusion. So let's try a Metal Claw. Oh damn, that was actually like good damage. It has leftovers, so I can hit it again. That should be fine. Oh, that actually didn't do that much damage. Oh, Rocky Helmet. I'm gonna accidentally kill this thing. Pokeball. Come on, catch. God damn it. Okay, cool. Alright, just use the fucking Ultra Ball. I don't care anymore. Just catch it. God damn it. Come on. Come on, you know you want to get caught. I'm asleep now, cool. Love that for me. Not even once, really. Get in the goddamn ball, Snorlax. It's gonna kill itself on the Rocky Helmet at this rate. Ooh. That was so close. Come on, get in the ball. Not even one. It wants the special one, that's why. It wants the premier ball. That'll catch it. And it fucking rested. Okay. Oh, it's gonna snore though. Or not. Fucking hell, okay. Night Slash? That did less damage. I don't think that did much of anything. Alright, it's pretty low and it's sleeping, so we're gonna... Come on, get in the goddamn ball. Not even one shake, really. Okay, I need to switch before... And he's paralyzed. Fucking get in the goddamn ball, Snorlax. Come on. One. Okay, well, there goes Joan. Okay, if Mr. Whiskers can put it to sleep before it rests, maybe we can catch it. but this is not going well. No. Fucking Spore. Okay. It's at least asleep while also low health. Fucking, I don't know, Love Ball? Come on. Get in the goddamn ball. This is so fucking annoying. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking kill this thing. I don't care. This is just annoying. Cool.
Wow, now I can finally go back to Fuchsia City. You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? I happen to be the daughter of Fuchsia City's gym leader. Come visit us in Fuchsia City. I'll introduce you to my dad.
I was gonna say we don't really have an answer for the poison gym, but we have, Pineapple, who's actually, like, pretty good against poison types, so, Alright, Joan, get back up. We're not done yet. Hope you know how to swim, because my water Pokemon are about to completely submerge you. I hope not. Fisherman Elliot, a Shellder. Junk, this is like 8 levels below us. You can handle this, right? Oh, that did like nothing. Oh, plus Rocky Helmet, let's go. A fucking chorus it protects. Fucking die. Course. Okay. Whatever. We got it in the end. How is it still clamping me? It's dead. Oh. That's interesting. Probably should have sword danced earlier. Oh, that did nothing. And he gets damaged. Fucking metal claw? I don't know. Ugh. Yeah, that's not very good. God damn, this thing's defenses. Killed it, though. Alright. Fuck is this place? Hello there, pal. I'm the fishing guru's brother. I simply love fishing. Do you like to fish? Yes. Yo, a good rod, finally. I didn't even get the old rod. Let's go. I can get water types if I want, which I'll probably need for Blaine's gym. It's down here. Okay, just immediately. I mean, it's kind of odd. It's not completely odd, it's just oddish. Interesting. Oop. Electricity is my specialty. Good for you. Bugs are my specialty. Voltorb, 35, okay. Magnet Rise. Cool, cool. How much does that do? That's a decent amount. Oof, okay. Probably not gonna be able to fight a second one with Joan. Ooh. That thing is weird. Let's try Pineapple. Oof, that's gonna hurt. And my defense fell. That's pretty bad. That's probably gonna kill. Oh, it didn't kill. Let's go. I did not think we were gonna kill that with an earthquake. Damn. Did a number to us. Alright. Be patient. Fishing is a waiting game. Yeah, and I'm not fishing, so I'm not patient. Yes. Oh, he has like 6 Magikarps, doesn't he? Well, we're just gonna... I'm gonna guess he might have 1 Gyarados, so I'm just gonna power up. Did that even do 1 damage? What the hell? Just let this thing like slowly kill itself. Fuck it. Full defense and offense. I was hoping it would kill itself. Alright. The only thing Joan is missing is speed, honestly. Catercarp? Weecarp? Bug Boys? Metacarp. Cacarp. What's the last one gonna be? Oh, Dickarp. That's interesting. Damn, all that's set up for like no XP. How about you, dude? You left race, Ron. Let's battle. Let's. Camper Justin sent out Nidoran. Sick. Yeah, Poison Point. I'm not affected because I'm Steel type. Let's go. Nidorina. Ooh. Ha, hurt yourself, dumbass. Decent XP. We're getting very close to Joan's evolution. A juggler? He might have fire types. Why are we on water? Clown Pagliaccio. Ooh! That is a terrifying bug boy. Holy. Alright, oh, use substitute, okay. I'm gonna use a defense boost. X scissor, that's not gonna do a whole lot. And he's gonna hurt himself. That's swords. Yeah, I'm a sword stance, because this thing's not really going to do anything to me. Oh no, X scissor. Oh, free attack boost off the Metal Claw, too. Jesus. Oh, he killed himself with recoil. Let's go. And a ton of XP. Crush Claw. Crush Claw is a normal type move. Probably not, honestly. I think Metal Claw is better. Yeah, with Stab, Metal Claw actually does the same damage and has a chance of attack boost. Oh, I see. Psyduck. Okay. Let's go for Night Slash, actually. Whew, that was good. Ooh, that one hurt a little bit.
go. Ton of XP again. Damn, good job, Joan. That was great. Man, Mr. Sir was terrifying. Holy hell. Pinsir and Mr. Mime. Oh wow, an Everstone. My bird Pokemon want to scrap. A bird keeper. James. Ivy Odo. Interesting. Used agility. Okay, I'm gonna defend. And then I guess go for Metal Claw. Double Edge. Good thing I used Iron Defense. Oh no, I can't sleep. Ugh. Oh shit, no, I got rid of my No Guard. No, my Metal Claw can miss now. I kind of forgot that Metal Guard wasn't missing because of No Guard. Chara, oh, that's actually a bit more scary. Night Slash? No, Joan! No, she probably would have evolved after this fight. Pineapple, hit it with the rollout, I guess? Oof, that hurts. Damn. Joan was so close to the evolution. It's fine. Get him next time. I keep forgetting I should be talking to trainers afterwards to see if they just give me anything. A Wartortle? No. I don't want your Pokemon anyways. The Fishing Fool versus Pokemon Kid. Hey, who are you calling a kid, bud? Fisherman Wallace, a Shellder. Alright, Joan. Show him what you got. Iron Defense. It lowered my defense. Oh no, Ice Shard. It's not very effective. Defense more. And then Sword Dance. Oh no, my defense. Sword Dance again. Okay, I think I'm at like plus one defense now, I think. No, plus three. Oh no. Alright, the clamp does kind of suck though. Yeah, I should have used Night Slash. Nah, annoying. Oh, Joan is so close. Rhypoke? Oh, let's go. Super effective. Level 40, let's go. Just to star you? Oh wait, I have no guard. Doesn't matter. Never miss, baby. Here it comes. Joan's gonna evolve. What? Joan of Arc is evolving? Ooh. That's a funky looking silhouette. Ooh. Interesting. Oh, Doldo. Doldo. I'm not pronouncing that as Doldo. Doldo. That's still cool. One sword arm, one little scarf arm. I really hope when it evolves into like Aegislash, it just has like a sword and shield. That'd be really cool. Alright, let's heal. Damn, Joan actually has pretty good HP, not bad at least. Let's check him out. He looks so happy to be here. Loves to eat. No guard. 114 attack stat and 113 defense. That's crazy. Sucks he's very, very weak to special attacks, but you know. That's we can make that work. As long as we don't fight any fire types. If we run into any fire types, doesn't look good for him. Oh no. Alright. Oh, and the Intimidate. Okay. Who can take a fire move? Probably Pineapple. Oof. Ooh, can barely take that. Oh, Poliwhirl. I don't know, fucking Earthquake it, I get. Oh, Belly Drum, that's scary. Hopefully that kills. It did not. That's bad. Mudshot's not even a physical move. What was the point of Belly Drum? Horvy. Look at this old Horvy. Oh, Brian's actually gonna really hurt. Alright. Joan isn't the best, but we can try him. Fucking Night Slash, I guess. My agility, it's gonna outspeed me anyways. Interesting strategy, but okay. Wait, sandcastle with a little flag. Oh, I didn't mean to kick it down. Oh. Well, now I feel bad. Just destroyed the little sandcastle for no reason. What other Pokemon? Let's get Ferenz out, see if I can get his evolution. Might not be the best place to train Ferenz, actually. There's probably water types. Yeah. Okay. Welp. Oh, he's focusing. Okay. Twister. Interesting. Didn't go for a water type move. Are you? Bug bite should do. Oh, that hurt. But it didn't kill, so it's fine. Pika, or oh, Pikachu fusions are so weird looking. I guess we'll go for Joan. Oh no, Spark. That did nothing. Ah, Nuzzle. That's annoying. I mean, still damage yourself a bunch on the Rocky Helmet. Nah, it's probably fine. Oh, wait. Yeah, heal you up. Okay. She was very excited. Beauty Lola. Clefairy. Venoshock, actually. Oh, come on. That was super effective. God damn it. Okay. Lucky Chant. Okay. Ooh, stored power is actually kind of scary. Yeah, okay. I think I kill it here, though. Alright, very good. Dang, that was good XP. Ooh, poison jab would be good. 80 damage, holy hell. Do I want to keep Toxic Spikes, or I just want to go... Poison Jab has a chance of poisoning, right? If it does poison, then Venoshock does 130 damage. I feel like we just give her Venoshock, honestly. Meowto. Okay.
This probably has a water type move, but I want to try a poison. Yeah, it has Aqua Jet. That was stupid. I shouldn't have even bothered tried that. Let's go for Joan. Yes, Night Slash. Oh, that did alright damage. I have to use Metal Claw now. Damn, Joan might actually be really good for Koga's gym against the poison types. Because he's immune to that and has Metal Claw. Okay, well, let's revive Ferenz. He's so close. He's so close to evolving. Honestly, I'm a little concerned about like how useful Mr. Whiskers is going to be moving on. Maybe it's just his moveset needs to be different, but hasn't been very useful lately. Belly Drum, okay. I mean, that wasn't... Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, that fucking hurt. Okay, Licky Wag. Gross. I guess Joan? Chip away, okay. That's fine. I can't use Night Slash, okay. Oh shit, Hydro Pump? Okay, that's kind of a problem. Yeah, darn, okay. I don't know if I can Mr. Whiskers then. Give him a try. Use Fake Out because we can. That wasn't bad, actually. Spore? Alright. I mean, I guess Mr. Whiskers is kind of useful just to have Fake Out and Spore on the team. That alone's pretty good. Maybe I can give him some other utility moves. He should have learned, be able to learn Baton. He should be able to learn Baton Pass. If I can get him some other kind of setup move, or if she can get a move to heal herself, that would be good too. Look at the little fishy. Okay. Show me your little fish. A woo fish? Aw, that's adorable. That's adorable. This one's level 40, though, and that's kind of scary. Let's switch to Joan. Of course he used Yawn. Okay. Let's go for an Iron... We go for an Iron Defense since I'm falling asleep. Yeah, so that's gonna hurt you more. Oh, it doesn't matter. I have minimize if you want, all you want. I have no guard. See if I wake up. He probably outspeeds me, though. Oh, he used Aqua Jet, okay. Damn, poison point doesn't matter. I am immune. It's funny now that Joan is the one helping level the rest of the team. Now that he's strong. I'm making a sandcastle. Don't you think it looks amazing? Wow, my sandcastle! Oh, damn, nothing happens for that. I thought maybe something would happen. Nah, I'm just a dick. Oh, a pearl. Oh, that's a cool detail. Cool, a pearl. Well, anyways, now after I've destroyed that kid's, sandcastle for no reason,
Nurse Maria. Ooh, a Clefairy. I have Poison Jab now. I love the animation on that, just like a fucking sucker punch to the gut. Drain Punch. Lame. Let's go, 36. Jigglypuff, okay. Let's just Poison Jab it. And with a crit, goddamn. Obliterated. Wigglesea. That's interesting. Ooh, that did a good amount of damage, actually. Holy hell. Hey, the poison. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch. Holy hell. If I just switch to fucking Joan, probably kill it between Rocky Helmet, Recoil, and Poison. It's not gonna quite kill it. That's fine. Oh, you okay. That's fine. You're gonna die anyways. Power Trick? What does Power Trick do? It employs its hit power to switch its attack with its defense stat. Huh. So I guess I could get rid of Swords Dance if I wanted. Just use Iron Defense and then swap them, but I mean, not really necessary, I don't think. So it's interesting, but I'm gonna pass for now. Alright, Firenze Evolution. Let's go! His final form for now. Oh, that's pretty cool. Evolved into a Beazard. Wing Attack. Probably not gonna teach it Wing Attack. Yeah, I don't think it's really necessary. And Twin Needle. Why? Twin Needle's not doing good. No, I'm good. Dragon Rage. At this point, I don't think that's really good. Cool. Let's go, friends. I mean, I might have to refuse him with a different Pokemon, because being a Beedrill might not be good enough for this late game. Oh, those stats. Yeah, those stats are pretty awful. Maybe I can fuse Charizard with my Pinsir that I got. That wouldn't be too bad, probably. Alright, I want Luna to get some levels. Because Luna seems like hidden potential. I feel like if Luna got some more levels, he could be really good. Pidgey. Okay. I guess I could probably just slash this thing. Actually, no, if this thing uses a flying type move, that's actually gonna suck. And my attack just fell harshly, and that sucks. Ferrotto. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Oof. Alright, Joan, get out there. It's gonna hurt. Yeah. Defense. That's fine. He's gonna hurt himself a lot more than he's gonna do to me. Oh, that was a crit, yeah. Ooh, that was pretty good. Yeah, I'll say, unless that crits, I'm fine. Damn. Rip Luna. What Pokemon are in this area? If I find a Weepin' Bell. I mean, it's not quite odd. It's just kind of oddish. I see a TM. How do I get that? Oh, I probably have to surf. Yeah. Darn. Of course. Oh, an odd doom. That's weird. Damn. Yeah, 508, okay. Wow, a free super potion. How great. I have to walk through this entire maze. Oop. Okay, that's not the way out, so. Okay. Well, he is gonna have fighting types, which is gonna kinda suck for Luna. Mr. King? Ooh, that's creepy. Psybeam? Hey, no, that's what I'm doing to you. It's not very effective. Okay, Signal Beam then? Now that was effective, but he's gonna kill me. God damn it, okay. Let's try Forens, I guess. Fucking Bug Bite. Fucking poison, okay. Right, at least some XP for Forens. King Queen. So, Kingler? That's not gonna do anything. Poisoned it somehow. Let's switch to Joan. Oh, he's Protect. Weird. Chip away, okay. Iron defense then. So let this thing kill itself slowly. Let's go. King. Ooh, weird. I guess Night Slash it. Oh, that was a crit. Man, even with a crit, that didn't actually do that much damage. Let's go, Joan. So good. Can I make it back before Friends faints? Let's go. Okay. Alright. Well, that's... I'm gonna run back to Lavender Town, actually. Gonna end the stream here in a minute, but before we do, I kinda wanna see what Ferenz would look like if we change him out with the Pinsir instead of Beedrill. Because, like, his stats are just atrocious. That's the only... Yeah, because even, like, this level 18 Pinsir, that would be, like, way better. It kind of sucks to do it to
Ferenz, because his moveset's not bad. It's also not great. So let's move. Okay, let's unfuse you. Ah, oh, fuck. Okay. Unfuse. Yes. Unfusing. Pokemon were successfully unfused. Okay. Let's check out what you got going on. Assurance, Toxic Spike, Pin Missile, Poison Jab. Okay. Yeah, those stats are pretty bad. And now Charizard. Oh, you lost your names, though. That sucks. Blaze. Okay, even Charizard's stats aren't that much better. But still. Alright, so now I think we're gonna do Pinsir and Charizard. Probably use the Super Splicer. Ooh. That looks kinda sick. You're fusing two Pokemons into one or forcing them to mate and using their charge. No, you're literally fusing them together into a single creature. I think this probably looks like the cooler one, Bug Fire. It's probably gonna be very lame, but you know. They're being fused. Ooh. Oh God. Ferenz. Flame Beetle Pokemon. Their pincers are strong enough to shatter thick logs. It breathes intense flames that can melt any material. Mold Breaker? Moves can be used regardless of abilities. Plus special attack, minus special defense. Plus speed, minus attack. Probably Rash. Increase fire damage at low health or Mold Breaker. I don't think Mold Breaker is that useful. Let's go with Blaze. Let's combine movesets just to see. Yeah, that thing's a lot more terrifying than I... Ferenz got a lot more scary than it was. Seismic Toss. They're thrown using the power of gravity and inflicts damage equal to user level. No. We do not need Harden. Place with Revenge. An attack move that inflicts double the damage if the user has been hurt by the foe in the same turn. We can try that instead of Scary Face. With Vital Throw. User attacks last. In return, this throw move is guaranteed not to miss. Nah, we'll stick with Revenge. Pinchotha. Okay, rename you. Because you're not... Rename. Firenz. Okay, well, that's... Well, this abomination is now on our team. Absolutely terrifying. On a side note, look how cute Broomstick is. Broomstick's great. We love Broomstick. Broomstick and Growly. One day we'll use them. We'll use those ones eventually. So we have Firenz, the absolute terrifying beast. We got Joan of Arc, who's just happy to be here. Very strong.
Mr. Whiskers, is here because just kind of helpful to have, but not great. Luna, I think, has potential. Pineapple is a stable. Azure will hopefully be useful one day. I have a plan for Azure. Beedrill, well, Beedrill's now probably going to be boxed for a while. Along with the likes of, along with Goplick, Superior Goplick Engineering. Hoopmantha is probably not leaving the box. Dizzy is probably not leaving the box. I want Chuckle Shuck to be useful. Like, I really want to use Chuckle Shuck. I just don't think he's very usable. But he has a great attitude. Nula. Nula might be useful eventually. Maybe. Let's see. Broomstick and Growly we'll use one day. I mean, we might use Growly, we might not. He's not bug or dark type, so it's kind of like, eh. We might use Growly just to see what he looks like when he evolves. Broomstick, that's a bird and a dark type. He's a candidate for the team. Someday. Spoons is here. Spoons can teleport, but that's about it. Plink 180. I kind of want to use Plink 182 with something. Because Steel is a really good type. I just don't know what we would use Plink 182 with. Let's just see. Bug, Steel, or Steel Poison? This looks like a really weird one. Let's try this. Yeah. They're being fused. Oh, that's neat. Bink. Gear B Pokemon. A Bink is extremely territorial. They spin around each other to generate energy. No, I don't want plus. Swarm. Special attack and defense. Attack. Probably attack. Combined movesense. Toxic spikes. What does Vice Grip do? The card is gripped and squeezed from both sides to inflict damage. Let's get rid of charge. Pin missile. We probably don't need pin missile, really. Pin missile kind of sucks. Poison jab. Probably get rid of Thundershock. Even though we're not a poison type, so poison's not great. I kind of like Plink 182, then. That's kind of cool. What's your stats look like, though? Not horrible. What level does Plink evolve? Plink evolution level 38. Okay, so 8 levels it would evolve into. Wonder what that would look like. Well, Plink 182 is probably going to stick around for a while. We'll probably come back to it just to see what it looks like when it evolves. That was way more successful than I was expecting it to be. Do we have anything else to test out tonight? Not really. Scyther is going to fuse with Azure once Azure evolves. Togepi, Noodle, Gyarados. Yeah, okay. So yeah, now we got a very terraforming. I didn't look at his stats now. Yeah, that's a lot better than his previous stats. 90 attack. Special attack's actually pretty strong too. Huh. Kind of split attacker, can use either. Man, just imagine middle of a fight just sending this abomination out. This absolute, like, hell beast. Now, this is a hellion. Yeah, it's not a child. Send out this hellion against a child. It kind of looks like it's in pain. You can actually see, too, like, the teeth wrap all the way around the bottom of the tail as well. So it's just, like, split open all the way. Can you just imagine just, like, it just, like, rips open and just spews fire. Just, like, just spewing fire all the way along it, the tear. Oh, it even has Fire Fang. Just, like, flies up and just, like, absolute hell beast. Just, like, imagine this thing just, like, little like, Eevee is fighting this thing. Just, this thing just, like, swoops up, rips open with Fire Fang and just chomp. Dead. Just dead. Alright. Well, with that, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Because it's been about 3 hours and I need to go do some stuff. Thank you all for coming out to sunny Seattle once again. It was great to have you. I should save my progress. Save to file A. Been playing this game for 16 hours. Holy hell, I'm not that far in. I only have 3 badges. Hopefully with the help of the new and improved Firenze, we can beat Erica next time. Send that hellion out against her grass Pokemon. But yeah, until then, thank you all for coming out. Bye Wasp, see you. Or bye Wasp, fucking. Bye Dobby. Bye Dobby, bye Povy, see y'all later. And yeah, I'll see y'all later. Check out the YouTube channel, Twitter, all that good jazz. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.